woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. The beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. George looks away at me. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleaner's dirty shirt. I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked so much the night before, my mouth was like an ashtray I'd been licking. That's the way I wrote it. I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk. What a sorry looking bunch. Wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. There's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone.
God, there's a word.
Getting depressing. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound. On the sleeping city sidewalks, Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you. Yeah.